I'm here with undefeated boxer Omar Henry, who's now becoming an MMA fighter. Why do you love MMA now?
Because MMA is where it's at.
You look like, wasn't that Rashad Evans?
Yeah, I know a lot of people tell me that. Matter of fact, tonight I'm going to be at Caesar's Palace with Chris Brown and everybody. Come out, and we're going to be kicking it all together.
Please. Hey, what's up? You're rolling big time now.
Oh, man, won like 50,000 today playing blackjack, you know, craps, you know, Vegas.
Man, that's a lot of money. So what's Omar Henry been up to?
He quit boxing. He's into MMA now.
Really?
Yeah.
When's your next MMA
fight?
Your first MMA fight?
I don't know yet. I'm working with the Caesar Gracie camp with Nick Diaz and all them.
I saw your sparring. I actually uploaded the sparring to my site.
Oh, that was you. Yeah,
how did you like that? Huh?
It was cool. I didn't like the bad criticism Diaz got.
Well, it's not his fault. If you're good and you're schooling him, whose fault is that?
Exactly. That's the truth. But he's a good friend of mine.
He's a good dude.
And he's a great guy. And I think he'd do well against Jeff Lacy.
So, what's the deal with that? Break it down.
Oh, playing craps.
Are you gonna walk around? It's dangerous to walk. Where I'm from, if you walk around like that.
Where I'm from too. I'm from the south side of Chicago.
Cabrini
but
Green.
No. South side, Wild Hunters.
Okay.
But you know, I have I got bodyguard.
Okay. So, what would you say? Any message to your fans when going from boxing to MMA?
I'll just say, just stay tuned. Hey, this
she
Omar. Hey, hold on. This Omar Chavez right here. We fought on the same undercard together in Ensenada.
Omar,
man.
Look at this.
What you
Omar.
Say?
Omar.
Oh, he knows. He knows about
she
it.
She didn't answer.
What,
she didn't answer.
Oh, she didn't answer.
No. He wanted to date. He wanted to date Paris Hilton. What do you say about that?
I think she. You keep saying Omar. I think you're saying my name. I'm Omar too.
So there you have it, Omar Henry. Look out for him now. He's an MMA fighter and he's rolling with a lot of dough.
What's up, Papa?
In Vegas, Melisek back reporting.
Reporting.